didn't have the artwork yet. And I knew I wanted to have the movie's artwork, but we didn't have the movie's artwork yet. And then we weren't mixed or mastered for Worst Kind of Hurt, because I thought things were going to come out in like, the movie's going to come out in April. And so my whole plan was, okay, release Worst Kind of Hurt, the solo version, in February, and then have the, you know, duet version come out the day of the film, Dance With You come out in between that. And that just was, that plan.
Like, it's all coming out in a month.
It's all happening tomorrow. So yeah, we ended up having to rush a little bit on the mix and master for that. But yeah, it all happened. It came together really quickly, which I feel to me means it was an organic thing that like made sense for us. It was
totally.
Oh, I still can't believe you're on the song with me. I'm still very excited. Okay, well, this is a question neither one can answer, not just because we're hiding it, because we actually really don't know. When is the performance video coming out? So we did a performance video almost a week ago.
Yeah.
Tomorrow will be a week. Yeah. What's time?
I don't know.
I have no idea. I don't know when it's coming out. I think we're thinking February, like early Feb. So we could calm down this week